Hi, I'm Linda Wooldridge. I'm a homeschool mom. And you know, there are a few subjects that I struggle with, and math was definitely one of them. So, I'm on my second high schooler, and I'm having to do geometry now for the third time. How do I go about teaching that? The secret is this. I found a textbook that I understand. He actually goes through and explains the definitions. The neat thing about this one, which is called Math You See, is that the gentleman who wrote it is about the same age I am, so he learned math the same way I did. And he even has a video to teach me how to teach her. But whichever method you use, whatever book you use, make sure you look at it and you read it and you understand the way the lessons are laid out. And if all of that fails, then start looking at other alternatives. Who can you hire to tutor your child? Can you sign them up for classes online? Can you purchase a curriculum that does the teaching through video so that you don't have to? And a last choice would be to sign up for classes at your local community college, if that's an option. The only thing I caution you on there is remember that those are college-level classes, not high school-level classes. So they will assume that your student has already had the equivalent high school math. Your student may have to work a little harder to get caught up if they haven't. But all of those choices aside, you are able to find something that will educate your child in any level of math. And then it's easy. You're set. You can just enjoy having a high schooler in your house and know that they are getting the math that they need. I'm Linda Wooldridge. Have a great homeschool day.